Watering cycle initiated.
Isaac, good to see you in one piece. Don't take your helmet off. The air's rotten. I gotta look at it. It's huge. You won't believe it. Shut itself in food storage. Crew that was on this deck, I think they're what's poisoning the air. They've been transformed. I saw one of them. Bloated, swollen. They're like poison factories. We need to take them out where we can still breathe.
Hammond! I thought you were dead. You need to get to cleaner air. You're not going to be able to help Isaac in your condition. Isaac, I'm scanning the area now. He's right, there's something really big in food storage. But I can't get a good scan. Monitor readings are off the scale. Be careful.
Food storage. But I can't override the integrity lockdown. You have to destroy the pods to bring the air quality up. Then you can go through and use the poison on the Leviathan. I should be glad that Ham's alive, but I still don't trust him. I think he's hiding something about the marker.
Thank you. Thank you.
Warning. Toxics detected in atmosphere processing. A repair technician has been notified. Entering zero gravity.
Thank you.
exiting zero gravity. Entering zero gravity.
Hello?
food storage.
Thank you.
Vegetative anomalies detected in the East Grove Chamber.
Thank you.
adding nutrients to that.
Down here to find Dr. Elizabeth Cross, but she's not here. In fact, I can't find anyone. Just more of this organic shit everywhere. I'm going to check the mining deck. It's about the only place I haven't looked yet.
Zero gravity.
That's the last one, Isaac. There's a switch in atmosphere control to restart the oxygen recycling. Once the air is clean, we can get into food storage. Isaac, I've been reading these reports. The crew all began having mass hallucinations. And, well, I just saw my brother on a security monitor. And that's just not possible.
Zero gravity. Isaac, where are you? Help me.
Flushing all air vents. Restoring nitrogen and oxygen levels. Food storage lockdown lifted.
Log, this is Dr. Cross. It's hard for me to believe what I'm seeing here. This is crazy. Absolutely crazy. I'm going to the mining deck. I hear that's where survivors are gathering. Jacob, I'll wait for you there.
Thank you.
poison wasn't strong enough. Still alive. Get in there and kill it before it contaminates the entire ship.
Entering zero gravity.
Returning to normal. Damn it! He's gone again. No sign of his rig anywhere. It's up to us now. I've got a plan to get off this ship. I've located an SOS beacon on the mining deck. If you can get down there and activate it, we might be able to send a distress call. Oh god, I don't know how much longer the door will hold.
emitting zero gravity.